A man is pulled from the Ohio River today, but no one seems to know how he got there. The rescue took place next to the LST on the riverfront. LST crew members say there's no easy way to get in or out of the water from that area, so emergency crews had to use a basket and a rope to pull him out. Those with the LST tell us the man was not part of a tour group. He was taken to the hospital. There is no word tonight on his condition.